9th in Edmonton. If he wins, it'll be a record-breaking 11th title defense. UFC President Dana White wanted him to fight TJ Dillashaw, but Demetrius didn't want to.
That's crazy!
It'll be interesting to see how Dana promotes the fight, since he already blasted the fight last month by sarcastically stating, "You want Ray Borg? We'll give you Ray Borg." I'm sure the fans will be clamoring, and ticket sales will be through the roof, and pay-per-views will be off the charts. Amanda Nunes versus Valentina Shevchenko has also been added to the UFC 215 card. The card also has Junior Dos Santos versus Francis Ngannou, Jeremy Stephens versus Gilbert Melendez, Henry Cejudo versus Wilson Hayes, Aleer Latifi versus Tyson Pedro, Gavin Tucker versus Rick Glenn, Sarah McMahon versus Caitlin Vieira, and Sarah Marai versus Ashley Evans Smith. Dustin Poirier suggests fighting Michael Chiesa next. Joe Rogan asking his fans whether or not he should invite OJ Simpson onto his podcast. And Brittany Palmer previewing an upcoming calendar.
That was your MMA Digest Minute.
MMA Digest changed my boom life.